distance.
Yes, sir.
Let's stay focused. Watch your sectors.
There's the communications outpost.
We've got a distress beacon.
Could be the missing troopers. Let's check it out. Put us down on the bluff. June, I want your eyes in the sky.
Sir.
Let's go, Six. All right, Noble Team, spread out. Watch the approach.
Structure point 3-4 looks clear from this angle.
Distress beacon's coming from just south of you, Commander.
We're close.
Roger that. Eyes peeled. Make out any ID?
Negative, but it's military.
So where are the troopers?
There's a lot of blood on the ground.
Why are we not seeing explosives residue?
Noble 3, can you confirm any EX residue in the area?
Negative, sir.
Plasma, maybe.
Can't be. Not on reach.
All right, Noble, looks like there's nothing here. Let's move on.
Smoke at the next structure, boss.
Circle west and check it out. Noble Team, you have permission to engage, but be selective. We don't need to telegraph for presence.
Noble Leader, I'm seeing heat sigs in the structure ahead.
Move! On your knees, now!
They're not rebels, they're farmers. Look at them.
Ask them what they're doing here.
Mit kres de kit.
McNamar Kartuk min Holly.
Hiding, sir.
Tek nav adyem, asomsedot isha jorladyat. She called us as...
Neighbors were attacked last night. He heard screams. Gunfire. Stopped around sunrise. Says something in the fields killed his son.
Something.
Commander, be advised, I'm reading heat signatures in that structure directly east of your position. Over.
Copy that. Get them back inside.
Osmontum Bepoli. Getting?
Noble Team, double time it.
Commander, what are you seeing? Over.
We've got military casualties, two of the missing troopers. Looks like they were interrogated. It's messy. See anything?
Negative. Thermal's clean. Boss, I see movement outside your structure.
Noble 2, move up to the west. We're about to be flanked.
Huh?
Damn it!
Covenant!
Contact! Contact! Spartans, assist!
Here we go.
They're headed into the basement. Move down to the lower level.
Banshees, heads up, Charlie One!
Grenade!
Look alive! Banshee! Keep it up. I'm going all day. Good job.
Are you all right? Can you move? The others... the impact. There's nothing we can do. Warning. I've detected multiple Covenant dropships on approach. I recommend moving into those hills. If we're lucky, the Covenant will believe that everyone aboard this lifeboat died in the crash. Thousands of types of flora. The ring's ecosystem is incredibly sophisticated. Alert! Covenant dropship inbound. They must be looking for survivors. I recommend immediate evasion. I'm reading a lifeboat beacon over the next hill. We should check to see if there are any survivors.
Over there! sir. I thought we were the only ones who made it off the Pillar of Autumn.
It's a mess, sir. We're scattered all over this valley. We called for evac, but until you showed up, I thought we were cooked.
Don't worry, Sergeant.
Heads up!
We're staying here until evac arrives.
Over here!
Guess it was all obsolete anyway. Your new suit's a Mark 6, just came up from Songnam this morning. Try and take it easy until you get used to the upgrades. Okay, let's test your targeting first thing. Please look at the top light. Good. Now look at the bottom light. Alright, look at the top light again. That's it. Now the bottom one. Okay. Everything checks out. Stand by. I'm gonna offline the inhibitors. Move around a little, get a feel for it. When you're ready, come meet me by the zapper. Pay attention, because I'm only going over this once. This station will test your recharging energy shields. Your new armor shields are extremely resilient, very efficient. Bingo! As you can see, they recharge a lot faster. If your shields go down, find some cover, wait for the meter to read fully charged.
That, or he can hide behind me. You done with my boy here, Master Guns?
I don't see any training wheels.
His armor's working fine, Johnson. You're free to go, son. Just remember, take things slow.
Don't worry, I'll hold his hand.
So, Johnson, when you gonna tell me how you made it back home in one piece?
Sorry, Guns. It's classified.
My ass! Well, you can forget about those adjustments to your A2.
Well, he's in a particularly fine mood. Maybe Lord Hood didn't give him an invitation. Earth. Haven't seen it in years. When I shipped out for basic, the orbital defense grid was all theory and politics. Now look, the Cairo is just one of 300 geosync platforms. That MAC gun can put a round clean through a Covenant capital ship. Coordinated fire from the Athens and the Malta, nothing's getting past this battle cluster in one piece. Ships have been arriving all morning. Nobody's saying much, but I'll bet something big's about to happen.
Told me there wouldn't be any cameras.
And you told me you were gonna wear something nice. Folks need heroes, Chief.
Orders inbound.
Are we just gonna sit here and take it? Cause that's not my style.
So. How's it going, Malta?
Stand by. They're latched. Check your targets, watch the crossfire. They're in standard formation. Little bastards up front, big ones in back. Good luck, Cairo.
Squad, you're my scouts. Move out, quiet as you can.
Crab!
from hell, people!
Serve the prophets will be punished.
Accurate diagnosis, or your money back.
Open fire!
Opticam, healthcare on demand.
Why did you wake me?
Hang on. Bringing your systems online now. I rewrote your ship's firmware while you were out.
You've been busy.
Activating the ship's gravity generator. Chief, look up. You need to pull the manual release.
Like old times.
Ready to get back to work?
I thought you'd never ask. We've got intrusion alerts lighting up on multiple decks. Our best bet to figure out who's boarding us is the observation deck, four floors up.
Could it be a rescue team?
Wouldn't bet on it.
How long was I out?
4 years, 7 months, 10 days.
Somebody should have found us by now. What's that?
Sensor scan, high intensity. Doesn't match any known patterns.
How close are we to the observation deck?
It's directly above us. The elevator doors look sealed tight. Chief, be careful! Because some areas might have lost pressure.
Right.
Chief, watch out! So badly.
Chief,
thought we had a truce with the Covenant.
A lot can happen in 4 years. Either way, he's probably not alone. We should be careful. Find the override for the blast shield so we can see what we're up against. The good news is these Covenant aren't outfitted like standard military. It's possible we just came across a rogue salvage ship. Or we might have stumbled into an entire Covenant fleet.
Maybe they haven't recognized us.
That's one possibility. Landing craft flanking us!
Get off this ship.
We've got bigger problems. We've got a cruiser on an intercept course. Head for the elevator banks.
Didn't the ship's sensors say we still had weapon systems online?
Yes, but since the ship was torn in half, we can't access the weapon stations. We'll have to fire them manually from the outer hull.
Hey.